Okay, so this is deliverance in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus.